beautiful day.
Indeed.
Welcome. Welcome back. What would you like? Think you're up to the task? Good luck to you. Good luck, boys.
I can eat a horse.
If you need a room, we got one. You sure? We ain't got bed bugs or nothing.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
For our next story, Lady Lunafreya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal, playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Lunafreya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
Is it evening already? Time flies when you're having fun.
Huh.
Curiosity may bring you to the door, but no further.
Wow, that might be the oldest elevator I've ever seen.
Might still.
Huh. Oh, this thing's ancient. You sure it's safe?
Only one way to find out.
Bored, huh?
What? Afraid it can't take our weight?
More likely to become stuck.
I can live with stuck.
This thing's been around a while.
I can only guess when they began mining here.
Know what sort of place this is?
The sort that's infested with bloodthirsty demons. Am I warm?
Red hot, I'd say.
Give me a break.
Well, there's no telling how deep the shaft goes. All the way to hell.
Yeah.
We could always take it down deeper.
Bit of a shot in the dark, don't you think?
It's quiet. Too quiet. Baddies could bounce anytime from anywhere. Keep your heads on a swivel.
The track's laid out for us.
Is this a minecart?
That's how they shipped out whatever they dug up.
Hmm.
Anyone hear that rumbling?
Something's coming towards us.
Whatever it is, it's moving pretty damn fast!
From behind, look out!
I doubt the cart started rolling on its own.
Something or someone moved it.
Again?
Incoming!
Look out! Caught him red foot!
Little
son of a... What rolls around comes really easy. Yeah.
See ya! Try this! Not rules! No big deal.
Onward!
Right.
Well, down and down we go.
Oh, do we have to?
You know the answer to that. Hear your prayers.
Get him! Never knew what hit him. lives.
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Let's go.
Yep.
Ramshackle, to say the least.
Yeah, with plenty of nooks and crannies for things to jump out at you. On carts again?
Move aside, quickly!
Still have a ways to go.
Yeah. Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. Yeah!
That's crossing the line.
At least if we get lost, we can follow the rails back.
Good point, Proxy.
Even you can come in handy.
And even you can be annoying.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Look out in front!
How should we do this, Noct?
just do whatever.
Not helpful. There's no room to swing a sword in here.
Perhaps you should have taken up fencing.
You forget about us? Tell us what to do!
Well, well. Not good to throw daddies in the dark.
It'd be nice to brighten things up in here. Yeah!
Watch where you shoot!
It splits off again here.
Is this a mine or a maze?
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Of this place.
Let's say good or bad, there's something in store.
I'd say bad.
Cut it out, man!
Feels like we're exploring the mine forgotten by time.
This place is so old, I'll be surprised if there isn't treasure here.
Nothing to it.
So bad.
This place gives me the chills.
Shudder to think how far underground we are.
Shall we?
Yeah.
This time.
Put yourself knocked.
I know.
This is just for you.
Not! Back me up! There's no room to swing a sword in here.
Let's make sure we hit the bad guys. Oh yeah!
again?
My hand slipped.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Nox?
Time to book.
Right. Knocked!
Uh-huh.
Immaculate.
We're on the same page.
See ya! Not good to throw daggers in the dark.
Be nice to get things up in here.
And on we go.
Right. Since when did they run away from us?
What?
Apologies.
Let's be done with this riffraff.
Since when did they run away from us?
Huh?
Since they learned to lock the door.
No good. It's locked. It's locked.
Done here.
Want to check another floor?
Done here.
Want to check another floor?
Done here.
Want to check another floor? Smell that fresh air. Ah! Makes you feel alive!
Yeah, don't get used to it.
Why is everything such a big deal with you?
Let him have his fun while he's still...
It would be a downright shame to go all that way only to find yourself locked out of the last door.
Huh.
Believe me, opportunity doesn't knock when the door is locked. Be sure to bring the key in with you.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Should be a nice change of pace. Huh.
Running low. Gotta fill up before we...
You boys eating your fill? I can tell you all about the area. Bet you youngins got an appetite. Coming right up.
Oh yeah, here it comes.
Had your fill? Good.
Real nice here.
Yeah. Last thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Yeah.
That's crossing the line.
My hand slipped.
Back to it.
Let's do this.
Right. Onward.
Yep. It's history now. Take it in.
Nice place to visit, but I wouldn't want to live here.
Rather sultry.
Yeah.
Oh.
You want to make camp? Stinking hot.
Yeah.
Oh.
Lights on, guys.
Indeed. Focus not. Knowing your enemies everywhere.
Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
Yeah.
Stay there.
Visibility is poor.
Clean your glasses.
Capital idea, Noct.
Hate it. Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up. Well taken. Well taken.
Hard to imagine demons in the night are a fact of everyday life for the locals here.
Yeah. The demons seem pretty used to it too.
I'll never get used to them, that's for sure.
We had it good in the Crown City.
Hanging in the street after dark.
Picking up late night snacks?
Worst you had to worry about was waking the neighbors.
One night out here, and we'd be eaten alive.
It's eat or be eaten out here.
Count your blessings, I'm cooking for you.
Yesterday's skewers were grilled to perfection.
All credit to Gladio for his meticulous tending of the fire.
No sweat. That sort of thing's right up my alley.
Hey, who's up for a bite? Wah!
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day. These things are done.
Welcome. Hey, you're alive. Congratulations. You want something to eat? These are some pretty tough customers. That's great. Take care out there.
Better make tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
You look a bit out of sorts, Noct.
You need to take better care of yourself.
thought that's what you two were for.
Are we there yet?
Fan of mushy desserts.
The odds are against us.
Okay.
Hey! Watch this!
Let's see ya!
Calm down!
Oh, hi there, opening!
I'm impressed.
Watch yourself, Nock.
I know.
Watch out! Attention, Iggy!
duly noted.
Locked up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
This is no time for a nap.
You're a lifesaver.
Nice one, Prompto.
It's nothing.
Prompto, you're up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice one, Prompto.
One false move and we're done for.
Just keep it together, Prompto. Are we doomed? Pretty sure we're doomed.
It's nice knowing you guys.
Can't stop not.
What can I say?
We're sorely overmatched, Doctor. Let's retreat. Certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
Good.
One false move and we're done for.
We can turn the tide yet.
If I do, couldn't stop.
Even our best still isn't good enough.
Not with that attitude, it isn't.
Thank you.
No biggie.
Eyes forward.
Oh, sorry about that.
On cover.
Nailed it. Appreciated, Ignis.
I won't always be there.
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
On cover!
pronto. Lend Noct a hand.
Okay, I'll be right there.
Watch the enemy's movements and don't.
Yep. Got it.
Got him!
On it!
Look, if anything happens to me,
I won't let anything happen to you.
Oh, good now.
One time!
Sure thing!
Hey! Oh! Consider it!
We've got it on its last legs!
Let's put it out of its misery.
Swift and painful!
Keep it together!
Who will fall first? Us? Or them?
Don't go dying on me now!
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
It could crash right here.
You can remain awake long enough to eat. So, just how many photos have you taken?
Well, haven't really been keeping count, but it's a lot. First time outside the Crown City. You bet I'm eager!